Tonight's the night. Tonight we beat the game. Hello, everybody. Hello, Luke, Verge, Gamer, Bebo, Jimmy, Alex, Human is here, Legacy Gaming, Meme Hub. Hello. All right. Tonight, I'm going to go right away to the end. I think there's a trading quest that I have to do. Let's do that. And then we will... beat the game. I think that's what I'm supposed to do, right? Okay. Anyway, how's everybody doing? Do you watch anime? I do not. I have watched Haikyuu because I play volleyball, but I didn't. It was during the pandemic, so I watched up to where I know there are newer episodes that I have not seen since then. The wood heart. Would I give this to you? I don't remember what I was doing. Hold on. I wonder if something happened here. Smoothie, hello. So I figured out, I think I know the plan. Hopefully it works. Phantom Hourglass is underrated. I think it's one of the lower selling ones, I think, right? The old wayfarer has set sail in search of even more wayfaring in his life. So he went for more wayfaring. What does that mean? Where is he? Yo! Dark Kid, how are you? What's going on? Demon Slayer and Attack on Titan. Four seasons. Three seasons, Demon Slayer. Okay, I have to find this guy. If not, who's this again? Who's that again? Traveler ship? I don't remember. What is Isle of Gust? Alright, let's go get this thing. Dark Kid Plays. Do I remember you? Not specifically. Help me remember who you are, Simba. Remember who you are. Alright, I have two hits. What? Why did it just... oh, because I got blown. Okay. I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. Alright, nobody panic. We did it. Oh. I was from, like, I don't know when you were in the big maze with phantoms. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Have I ever pirated anime? I just bought this for no reason. I don't remember doing that. Probably a long time ago. Probably like Yu-Gi-Oh or something when I used to watch it. Oh, I'm gonna catch this fish. I don't really know where I'm going right now. Should I just go fight this boss? I wasn't able to play before today. I'm full of snot. I've been hard to breathe because of it. Oh no, you're sick. So am I beating the game before you? It's another Luba again. I can't figure out how to do the infinite giant cores. There's no infinite giant cores. There's regular cores. Oh, this is a new fish. I'm finally in chat. Hello. You're in chat. You made it. All right, we're not gonna get that ship part. I still haven't seen a beetle. They're all regular beetles. You have 24 subs? Congratulations! You have to appreciate each one. Nico's very handsome. Thank you. Hugo is fire. I watched all the seasons up to... Oh no, that's what that is. I watched the Egyptian gods cards, and then after that, I didn't watch. I stopped. Phantom Hourglass at the same timeline as Wind Waker. I think in the child timeline. I think it's right after. I was planning on beating on Tuesday. All right, I don't know what else to do, guys. I don't know where to give this wood nut, so I'm leaving. Seriously, beetles in my way. So I'll just go. I don't know where else to go, so we'll go Ocean King. I was planning on beating on Tuesday, maybe today, but getting clogged up since. Fingers crossed it finishes tonight. I really want some good stream. I'm probably gonna finish it tonight. That's what it seems like. All right, there's nothing else to do here. I think the ship you're on is a modified paddle steamer. Oh no. What was I gonna say? All right, so here's the plan. Monday. I had to figure it out. I did some research. I downloaded it. Did some stuff. I'm gonna try a basic settings, a Link to the Past randomizer. Then Wednesday, we will play games with viewers. I don't know what we're gonna play. That's the plan. Games with viewers on Wednesday. We could do... How do you like Cass on a scale of 1 to 10? A 5. He's cool. I don't hate him. And he's cool. Alright, am I good to go? I wanted one of these, but that's fine. Alright, Let's go. I think if today, if I beat the game and I still have time to play, we'll go look for some stuff. What kind of game are we playing on Monday? No, Monday I'm gonna play. Wait a second. Monday I'm playing. I'm gonna try a Link to the Past randomizer. Oh, that's like rock. Have I looked around here? I'm gonna try one. I've watched enough to know what I'm supposed to do. I just haven't played it. And then Wednesday we'll do games with viewers. I'm leaning towards like Mario Kart again. That was fun. Or I like Jackbox only because a lot of people can play. How ready are you for Tears of the Kingdom? Not ready at all. I don't know. I don't know what videos. I'm thinking too much about like videos and stuff. Can I play Spirit Tracks after? So then on the Monday after, I mean, I'm curious what people, what some of you have to say, or if I make a video, if I start it, what other people are going to say. But I want to know, go over my YouTube analytics for this channel. So I want to figure out what, I want to see how much, well, you guys get to see how much I got from Shorts since Shorts started paying people. Well, you don't have to pull out the sword. Interesting. And then after that, probably Spirit Tracks. How about that? We can defeat them now. Okay, what's up? What's down these stairs again? You're gonna splurge all your money? The collector's edition, they're already sold out. I tried to buy one. I saw that they were sold out before I even know that they were being sold. So that was kind of annoying. Wait, do I go across this one? Or is it the other one? It's this one. Maybe reaction and stream based on when you play Tears of the Kingdom until you figure out what kind of videos you want to do. I think I'm just gonna play and then I'll see as it comes. As long as I'm surprised, I've never heard of this game. Did this come out around the time of Code 4? What console? It is a Nintendo DS. Nintendo DS. Yeah, a DS game. GameStop apparently gives you a wooden block. Hello, DW4 Smash. Yeah, I've seen or heard people complaining about it. Oh, it is. I'm on the wrong one. That it's too. It's boring. Because I think the other countries are like giving out good stuff. Still a lot to do here. Oh, I think I go from upstairs. Got him. Wow, it's so nice to have them all dead. Well, you get an item for defeating them all. How fun is that?
Wait, they give you a block?
Yep. You have to buy it and you have to get in person though. Ever plan on doing a Majora's Mask 100%? I did already. Did I finish it? I mean, I think I 100%ed it. I've been wanting to do a save everybody video. I made some notes. Because I think you can save everybody. Well, you have to choose between the old grandma and Cafe's mask. But I choose not to save grandma. Because she's an adult. She can figure out herself. Do I have commands for a playthrough playlist? I still want to upload those videos with as edited. So no. Look at me. I'm too confident here. Okay. I don't care. GG Gunfox, hello. Welcome. I just got the Master Cycle. Nice. It's a fun item. I remember when I first got it, I felt like it was too Spin attack. It was too, like, late in the game to get it, but I get it now. It's worth it. I need this for something, don't I? Oh, shoot. Do we just run to their side? I forgot what happens when I put this there. And that item shows up, doesn't it? There's still one item that I think was supposed to show up. Oh, I still didn't go. I always forget to go down these steps. You can have a co-owner. What are we talking about? I missed it. I had Triforce Heroes, but I never see people play it. Triforce Heroes, I think it's tough to enjoy. Oh, I gotta go back to get that? That's annoying. I'm gonna go get that real quick. I've only played Breath of the Wild, Skyward Sword, Hyrule Warriors, and Link's Awakening. Those are good ones, I think. I think those are very enjoyable ones. Ocarina of Time is a must-play, in my opinion. I can agree with that a lot. I feel like if you played Ocarina of Time, it allows you to really appreciate all the other Zeldas. I would say Link to the Past 2 also, but A Link to the Past, I think, is hard to play if you're not used to that type of quality of games, you know? Would I consider playing through Skyward Sword dungeon mods? Like, if the game is modded? Do I plan on streaming anything related to Kirby? No. Well, about the mods, probably not, because I don't know how to do that. But also, like, if you do mods, aren't you, like... Hold on. I'm thinking... What is this key? You need to mod it. I don't know how to mod anything. I mean, I figured out how to mod my Switch. That took a really long time to do. And I still need to figure out how to... What's up here? Okay, I just took a shortcut for no reason. Oh, that's how you open that treasure chest. I've been trying to figure it out. I didn't think this... I knew that this opened those spikes, but I didn't think it did both. No way! I'm so mad. This is what I wanted. It's just what I wanted. 37-year anniversary. Originally, it was yesterday. What's my claim? What do you mean? I don't understand. Why don't I have a key? Should I go down this way? What am I doing? I guess I'll go this way. Oh, and then I gotta take... Okay, good. I'm okay. I gotta take the long way to go up. My DS stopped working 5 years ago. I miss playing to Phantom Hourglass. Can I place a link for my Discord because it's only... There's no links allowed. Like, YouTube's not gonna let you do it. Where am I going? I had that turned off. Now you gotta go back to Spirit Island. Should I do it? No, I'm already here. Whatever. I'll beat the game. I literally thought about it. Should I go back? I'm not. But now I gotta take this and take the long way. I got my vouchers in time to pre-order Tears of the Kingdom. Yeah, I un-pre-ordered mine. I still don't know what that is. Oh, that's for upstairs. And then I bought those vouchers. Because when you pre-order, you're not buying it. I didn't know that. So you just cancel it. I bought all the metal will come to a go. 1 TB isn't Tears of the Kingdom like 16 gigs or something? What do vouchers do? There's a voucher for $100 and you can buy 2 games. So Tears of the Kingdom is $70, and if you buy another game that's $60, you'd save $30. Yeah, you pay $100 and you pick 2 games. And you can get Tears of the Kingdom with that. So worth it. Oh no! What am I doing? No! I wasn't paying attention! No! Wait, if I do this, will it start over? Guys, no way. Tears of the Kingdom is 18.2 gigs. Damn. Oh, I might as well get my fairy. Oh, fine. I'm gonna go back. We have time. Where are these cute Breath of the Wild anime stickers? I don't know. I haven't seen it. I don't know which ones those are. You can still get gold points as well. I might as well. Well, I was thinking about just starting from the beginning of the Ocean King because that saved 5 minutes is pretty bad, but I just don't want to do it again. 11 something gigs, so they can't use the normal 8 gig cartridges. You have to use 16 gig ones. I think all the DLC will be around 13. I'm gonna be real, I thought it would be a lot more. Wait. You gotta go through all the first floors anyway to see if anything happens when you kill all the phantoms. Okay. Alex, fine, you're right. I'm gonna do that first. And then, actually, no, I'll end. All right, let me talk to myself for a second. I have 16 of the red gems and 16 of the blue ones. Do you think I will get 4 of either of them from the first few floors? Okay, let's do it. I'll just do that to kill. I'll make my yellow shorter then. Game sizes are ridiculous. Back in the day, we had 64 pixel textures and we liked it that way. Fun fact, the max resolution of a 64 is like 4 times Minecraft. Nintendo Life says it's 18.2. Damn. And remember, there will be DLC, so it will be longer. There's nothing here, right? No, I remember. I did everything. Oh, I lost a second. Why am I reading your comments out loud? Because I have to. What I've learned as a viewer and a streamer. Well, it's nice to have to know that you're your streamer is reading your comments. Also, it helps me because sometimes if somebody says something and I just go, yeah, like nobody knows what I'm talking about. Oh, look at that. It's right here. Do you got a server? What do you mean? What's a server? Like Discord? I wonder if the secret envelope has something to do with Tears of the Kingdom. Are you planning to play any other Zelda after this one? For completion and compendia. Oh, I wonder if you get. Oh, it's probably. Most likely Spirit Tracks. I feel like that's more fitting to play next. Right? Okay. bat did absolutely nothing. I think we're good, right? Do I want to open that door? All right, let's open it. Wait, what did this do? I don't know. I'm leaving. What kind of 100? What? The orb lights a torch on fire. What happens when I light it on fire? I missed it. I forgot. Well, I wasn't paying attention. It's probably the right answer. Oh, it just lit on fire. I feel like it's something that I did already. That's also why I'm ignoring it. Do with those items. I did this already. What does this do again? I hope that touches. I kind of touched the wall. Dang it. Oh, I have to wait for the thing again. Top 10. Hold on. Top 10 mejores quesos número uno. I don't know what that means. I don't know what that means. Surprise. Oh, dang, he fast. Oh, no, he saw me. Give me that key. Get up there. Quietly? Shh. Oh, I get up there from there. Okay. Pam pa dam pam pam. What happened to Link's fingers? What happened? Oh, I used the thing to jump across there. What's in there though? Oh, that's the shortcut. Am I doing the shortcut? All right, I think I'm gonna leave. Actually, it doesn't even matter. Because I was trying to make the yellow teleport as small as possible. But I think it doesn't matter. What platform am I playing on? I am playing on the Wii U. Wii U.
Oh,
Yeah, but I won't take the shortcut. I want to see what happens when I go here. Oh, they're big nubs. I did not realize. So I have a problem, and it's kind of a funny one. Tell us. Tell us your problems. I'm sure somebody in chat can help you. Right, chat? You seem like the help people with their problems type of people. Oh, I could have done the shortcut. I keep thinking like they're gonna drop an item or something. I think we're okay. What? How do I get that? Run! Sorry, I missed your problem, and people are helping you. I want to play... This is like only 15 seconds right now. So I want to play a bunch of Zelda before Tears of the Kingdom, but I want to leave some Zeldas after I'm done with it eventually. What Zelda do I... Okay, well, what do you have to play? Play whatever one... What is it? Bird at hand. Whatever game you have available, play it. If you have the Switch, obviously, I'm sure you're playing Breath of the Wild. Or Link's Awakening is good. Skyward Sword is also a good one. Oh, that's the shortcut I went up there. But you have a phantom profile, 100%. There's a master mode in- oh, for Breath of the Wild. Oh. Alright, stop with the beeping. Really? What am I doing here again? This is from the DS. What does this do? I think I'm done here, right? There's nothing else to do. I just need to draw the Triforce. Okay. Now, wasn't there something I did last time? I drew this and there's an item to get. I never realized how long DS games were. Yeah, I mean, oh, what's it? Link's Awakening is a regular Game Boy game. You know what I mean? I kind of rushed it. Yay! Look at that! Spirit Tracks is longer? Hmm. Alright, this is a little bit better, so I'll take it. Alright, and then we'll leave. We'll go get that fairy. I don't know what that thing does. I had so many problems getting the game to recognize the shape. I've done it twice. I wouldn't say very badly, but pretty bad. And it accepted it. I'm just very good at drawing very bad. Bad enough that it's good, I guess. Nico's lucky. Excuse me. That skill. I assumed this game was fast just because it's a DS game, but I was definitely wrong. Burnect Lady, I'll be your little fairy. That's nice. Srihan, hello. Maybe you have to do it badly. Probably. Is that where the fortune teller is? Last time she gave me an item. Oh, this is not it. Never mind. Look at that emoji. It's so cool. Treasure chest up there? Wait a second. Is there a section of this that I didn't do yet? Oh, I did this. Okay. You know what, Adam? I forgot I had this. That's a good item. This is the best hammer item in Zelda games.
Emo.
So, I said on Monday I'm going to play a link to the past. Hold on, let me find it. A Link to the Past randomizer. And I'm going to ask on community tab which sprite I should use. I'll start here with you guys. And then I'm going to take the ones that I want, or the ones that I've seen the most, or the ones that I kind of want. And then I'll make a vote on the community tab. Wait, did it tell me what it did? Because if it did, you know me, I did not read what it does. It told you. So any of you want to be nice and tell me what this does? It makes the fairy yellow. Actually, it's not true. It's not makes the fairy yellow. It uses the yellow fairy. This is yellow, right? Scully. Hi. What's going on? Actually, I'm going to make this. It shoots a swoosh with your sword. Lasers? Interesting. Is that worth it? I still haven't seen Hard Hat Beetle. Just saying. I'm starting to not believe you guys he exists. I'm just kidding. I'm sure he does. I know he does. But I haven't seen him. Mind somewhere, do your hurdle, because I'm about to do it now. There's no sound for the first second of the song. That's messed up. There's literally no sound. My volume is up. I better be right, because is everything on? I gotta make sure. My volume is up. It's on my headphones. That's what it says. Okay, fine. Aka, this one. All right, cool. Wrong. It was Ocarina of Time. That's crazy. No. What is it called? Yes. That's messed up, though. Why does the first second of a song not have sound? Unless you're so good at Zelda. That you know that the first second of that song does not have sound, right? Thoughts of the Tears of the Kingdom trailer. So, in what way? So, what makes me a little suspicious. I mean, it's still early, I guess. I figured they would show some gameplay. I mean, they showed Link do a backflip using an item, but use the paraglider, but it's not gameplay. So, I don't know. I'm just hoping that they have, it'll perform differently and or better. Oh. Okay, I know what it does, and I don't want it. The vehicles look interesting. No more using two minecarts and flying. Who is that? There's that one YouTuber. I forgot his name. Medi? Where he made... Did you see him? He made a car. And then he redid the trailer with the flying vehicle. Flying wine carts or something like that. Many is your childhood. Actually, I haven't even watched the video, but I saw his thumbnails, to be honest. You used to watch him? Has he been on YouTube for a while? Adventure Madness. Hello. All right, everybody. Simba, it is time. All right, remind me not to go onto the blue thing, okay? It really isn't 100% if you haven't got... Oh, I could agree with that. I'm not doing it. But I can agree with it. Don't come this way. Okay, what's the fast way to do this? The circle is... Oh, it's on the other side. Okay. I always forget how to do this. Imagine seeing a kid and then he just disappears. You can keep doing this? How did he make that fire disappear? Uh-oh. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. Thank you.
Oh, the blue one is here. Okay. Bum, 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 bum.
I wonder if there's a speed run. So where do I get this key though? Strange, I can't find the key. It was maybe I could bring down, if I could just bring it down from the floor above. Oh, you have to steal a key. I get it. Hi Nico, I'm Cube Genius. You changed your name? Wait, I didn't need to do this then, right? Oh, I didn't need to do this. Okay, so I didn't need the circle one. Wait, would it be better if I just started over? Doesn't matter, I'm here. I don't even know why I want to get this key, but it's bothering me. I just want to say I got it. Okay, you know what? Forget it. I'm starting over. Okay, I'm very curious about this freaking key. Can I not leave? Oh, I have to bring it down. No, okay, never mind. I can't leave anymore. You have to bring it down before. How close am I from finishing? I'm basically here. All right, that was a waste. No, it wasn't a waste. Gaining knowledge is not a waste. It was worth finding out. Oh, I shot that arrow. How do you kill a phantom? Now that I have the strong, I have the strong sword. Use my strong sword. All right, guys. Okay. Some of you have seen me stream for a very long time, for quite some time. And I think you know that if I tend to rush and try to be cool, I tend to die. So I have to stop trying to be cool and just take my time and do the things I'm supposed to do. Okay, not that, but at least I was prepared. Can you do that jumping thing? Hey, oh, that's not it, but that's good enough.
Wait for it. I don't want that. Whoa. Oh, perfect timing. Look at me. Nico, don't try to be cool. You guys made that a command. I guess it was worth it. Because many times... Oh, wait. You just added it? Okay, fine. I just noticed. I think it's worth it because there are times I... You have seen it. What are we playing next Wednesday? I don't know. What should we play? My heart's leaning towards Mario Kart or Jackbox. That again? No double seven this time? No, I don't think so. It wasn't quite a hit last time. Mario Kart was fun. Thing about Mario Kart, it was fun because everything I did was new, right? So, meaning it was like, oh yeah, it was like the first time I tried the different modes and stuff like that. Saw me. What am I gonna do? Oh. And then there are new maps coming. Oh, I'll take that. So this is how you get infinite parts, I guess. You just keep doing this over and over again. Oh, so getting parts isn't that hard. The thing is, it's going to be annoying to, what do you call it? To do the salvages. I mean, it's not that annoying. I mean, it's annoying, but I think you can manage doing those. So getting 100% in this game isn't that bad. Doop, what's going on? How are you doing? Yes, download your maps for Mario Kart. I mean, even if we don't play it, you should get it. How was Jackbox last time? Did we have a good time? I don't even remember. We all know you aren't going 100% this. I mean, I'll beat the game, but I could go back and 100% if I wanted to. Square, circle, triangle. Oh, but the true 100% is to get 99 of all of it. Did you just throw it? Sorry. Carrot equals pepper equals bread. What is that? Is that chopsticks? I can't see. Equals bone equals, I don't know.
Is there anything here? Oh, I gotta stop getting comfortable. Because now I realize there's still one more floor. Leo plays. Hello. The world may never know. So I'm waiting for this guy to come back up. I think next time I should do left first. Oh no! John Sosa. Welcome. I need a cool catchphrase when people become a membership. Thank you very much for becoming a member. I really appreciate it. And currently, what members get to do is watch videos if, only if, they were made early. And lucky for you, I do have a video that happened to be made early. Oh, crap. What did I do? So there is a video out there. Okay, well, now we did it. Only if I did it earlier. I gotta wake up this guy. Shortcut? Oh, there is a shortcut. I remember. Last time I didn't know this. Or I didn't realize it. Oh, there's one here too. Get that one treasure. And then let's open the door. Hello everyone, I've been watching vids for a while now, joining the streams here and there, but I decided it was finally time to come out of the shadow. Thank you for having me. John, I appreciate that very much. Thank you so much for being a member. Hope you enjoy your cool emojis. Thank you for the GG. Now. No, but there are shortcuts. Oh, the shortcuts. I'm remembering the shortcuts. Oh, crap. He saw me. He saw me. What do I do? Just saying his name is bannable? It's not bannable. I'm sorry. Maybe we should take that out. I don't want to scare people. It's just a joke. Supposed to hit all the switches again? Okay, fine. Revali, you mean loser? What are these commands? I didn't make all these commands, by the way. Putim or Dund? Hello? Welcome? I hope I said that right. I probably didn't. Ooh. Uh-oh. We're getting closer. Wait. Did I need to do that? Why did I open this one? What's this one do? This was a short... Oh, this isn't... This is the shortcut! I wasted all that time. Rude! Oh, crap. I'm gonna die. Oh, he's slow. I'm gonna get you. Stop there. Here? How about I stop here? TBT, hello, welcome back. Not gonna lie, I'll probably still be lurking for now, but I just wanted to say hi and finally become a member after a while. No, I really appreciate it. Thanks so much. I get it. Have a great day. Good night, all. Hope you have a good rest of your stream. I will. Thanks so much. Oh, there was a shortcut there the whole time. I went all the way around for nothing. We'll get this though. Wait a second. Can I hit that from the other side? Wait, is there an enemy right there? No, I can't get his time. See you next time. The heat in this dungeon is just too hard. Oh, crap. I was looking at chat. That's a random spot. I tricked him. All right, let's go. It's time. The last floor. Is it the last floor? But not necessarily, I don't know if it's the last floor, but it's the last section for sure. Doo-wop-a-doo-wop, shoop-be-doo-ba-doo-wop-a-doo-wop-a-doo-wop, shoop-ba-doo-ba-doo, she give me catchy. So doo-wop, I guess you're at a, you have a little problem. You could never change your name. I think. Oh no. There's three of them. Oh, guess not. In case, I feel like, is that a item? Nope, I didn't think so. Are these dark nuts? What are these enemies called? Just phantoms? Video is on minimize now. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm sorry. I would minimize it. I'll try not to explain what's happening. I'm destroying a pot and I'm getting a heart. I don't even know if I can watch the last part. I mean, what's wrong with watching the story, right? The story's okay. They're also called phantoms. Yaha! It's stuck in your head. Alright guys, just so you know, Mindstorm is also playing this game. at the same time I am. He is at basically the same part, but he couldn't stream this week, so he couldn't get to it. So what I'm trying to do is not talk. I can't read what's happening. I mean, you could look at the storyline at when I beat the game, right? Oh no! The bridge is down. Am I ready for this? What if I said not yet? Oh. Every time I see stairs like this, I like to walk slow. The first time I played Ocarina of Time, that's what I did. I need to... hold on. I need to change the screen for you guys. I think I did this one last time. Right? Yeah, that works. Oh, you know what? I have an idea for you. You can get this better than me. No, never mind. It's too much work. Let me just play the game. I was gonna make two captures of the screen and then put them right on top of each other, so you can see it better than me. But we're not doing that. I guess I don't need to do that yet. I think it's just a weird boss. Meaning, like, they didn't say anything. You just fight. Oh. Celia. Ow! Now what? Alright, I beat the game. I did it. I hate that you have to unequip the bow.
Hmm.
Really? Yeah, but you don't have to unequip the hook, the grappling hook. That's annoying. Oh my gosh. Go in this water. I'm guessing I have to go here. Nico, what game is next? Oh, I'm reading chat. It looks like I'm gonna play Spirit Tracks, but on Monday I'm gonna try a Link to the Past randomizer for the first time. Okay, one of the things I find weird, or I have to remember, is that I need to let go of the stylus if I need to attack with the I was hoping they'd give me arrows. Yeah, the boss doesn't seem that difficult, but I think that's good to put it. Seems just a little bit. Oh, I missed. Oh, he can still hit me. What is that? What is that? Hardest Zelda boss? Like final boss? Hold on, I have to think about it. Oh, you got your memories back.
Is that what that is? I keep calling her Celia, like Celia Cruz. I am the spirit of time and courage. Ooh. I saw a meme. It was like Zelda Ocarina of Time and Zelda Ocarina of Time something. Oh, you can't continue. I've never kept rolling. And looks like I didn't know you can't do that. Scared. Oh, okay. I had to go on the thing. Okay. Not Calamity. Yep, for sure. Uh-huh. Okay, I need to pay attention. Hold on. I'm not gonna pretend like I'm reading when I'm not. Interesting, okay. Look out. Look at his eyes. Should I switch screens again? Oh, we're talking about all the bosses? That's hard. Amazing. I think they could have made that in slow-mo. Thank you. Wake up and look at this. You know what sucks to be frozen like that and then just not know what the heck just happened in the next few days? Month, maybe? Wait a second. If he's using all his power to fix Tetra, he doesn't have any power to grant Linebeck his wish. That's messed up. Oh, I saw everything. You saw everything? You've been in there the whole time. Why is he still holding him? Oh, okay. That wasn't good. What's going on? I don't know. Oh no, everyone outside. Don't tell me what to do, all right? Knocked out again. Gosh, this girl needs to go to the hospital. I gotta shoot the ship. Do I save? Probably should have saved the game. Die. gosh, my eyes are like hurting from focusing too much. What are you gonna do? Tetris sinking. Let's climb aboard. The thing is sinking. But wait, before you do that, this will be dangerous. Shouldn't you save first? You're breaking the fourth wall. Just saying. Look, it's Tetra, Nico. Oh no. Oh. My ship. Oh, Linebeck has something to do. Please play Wind Waker. I played it before this game. Or no, two games ago. Get him! What do I play next? I'll probably play a Spirit Tracks only because it comes after this. And I haven't played it. Nico! Oh, you're so cool. Link Between Worlds, I don't know how to play it. No. No. Oh, this is a cool little... plot twist. Gwarg. You're awesome. Keeping you. I appreciate that. Thank you. I've never seen this. This is cool. Move his back to the top screen. Hey, I see it. I can see it. Oh crap, I'm looking at the top screen. I guess I'll do this. Okay. What do you do? Oh, I can use any items. I just can't use the hammer. Nope, that's not it. Ow! Oh! I don't know why I didn't think about attacking him. Thank you. Oh, the top one doesn't count? Now he does it. I got it. Okay, hold on. I get it. I'm cheating. I'm not cheating, you're cheating. Alyssa, how are you? How was the other stream? How was Pokemon? I still understand how that Pokemon has wheels, but doesn't use its wheels. Did like a anime slide. Oh, I gotta go out away. Pokemon freaks me out to me. I dropped my gamepad. Yeah, I don't understand. Well, who am I? I'm not with it with the times. Some of these new Pokemon are a little... Oh, wrong button! I got it. Easier than I thought. Give me that. Come on. Playing at 2:30 in the morning. It is almost 1 o'clock for me. P The Thanos snapped. 1 o'clock in the morning is still pretty late, but it's the only time I can do it. Has Chunker showed up for any live streams lately? 3:50 p.m. I forget where everybody's from. Chunkra, not... He showed up on Monday. Oh, Guam. Yes, I remember. What's the date in Guam? Are you ahead? Are you behind? Are you behind? Oh, so you're ahead. Ahead 14 hours. I had a lot of trouble with the infinite. So, does it crash like while you're collecting the parts? 6:55 in the morning. That's early. Where are you? Why are you awake? You're just collecting parts and it just crashes? You don't pause the game or anything? I do? No, you can't pause the game. That's when it'll crash. If you want to pause the game to see how many you have to flip the Guardian over back on its stomach. Wait for the glitch to stop, then you can pause the game. Then you can count, you can look how many ancient parts you have, then you flip it back over and the parts start spewing out again. Grandpa, my ship. Is that a whale? It's a whale with a mustache. Oh, the little details in this game is cute. Wait, you're both from the Netherlands? That's cool. What are the chances? My ship. $17 million people. I mean, to be on the same random stream, I think that's pretty cool. Like, sometimes I've had, like, people from the Philippines, but only two. Or was it three? Do. I would like to stay with you, Nico. Oh yeah, but I'm a spirit. I serve the Ocean King. Oh no. Now we have to say goodbye. I forgot to pin this. There you go. Did it. I can check this off on my list. I gotta make a list. A friend who I follow something on Instagram, I think it was Zelda Dungeon. They made a good like picture where it had a list of all the games. It was like a checklist picture and you can check it off. So it's either did you beat the game and did you 100% it? Sounds like you're finished. How was it? How did I feel about it? I don't want to give away too much. I did like it. Favorite fairy in the entire... who are the fairies? We have Navi. We have these three. Paddle and Tail. Ciela seemed more involved. I feel like you got more out of her. Are there any more fairies? I prefer Navi personally. Navi seemed pretty basic. Well, she's the standard, I guess. The gamer! Hello! Is Spirit Tracks next? I believe so. I'm gonna try a randomizer on Monday. Link to the past randomizer. I've never done one, but I've watched a lot of it, so I kind of like have an idea how to go. The only problem I think will happen is I don't necessarily know if I have the skill to be like to defeat bosses fast enough to hopefully get it done in one stream. So that's what I'll do on Monday, and then on Wednesday I'll do games with viewers. Either I don't know, I'm thinking Mario Kart or Jackbox. We usually do the Jackbox, but we'll see. The Great Fairy Fountain, definitely. Which Great Fairy Fountain? I just learned of an Ocarina of Time at the same time. Yes, that one came out recent, like a month ago or something. But that sounds really long. I was watching somebody do it. It was, but he didn't have a timer, so I don't know how long he took. Oh, cute. Where have they been this whole time? I usually lurk and play Jackbox on... Oh, really? The horse fairy? The horse fairy is weird. What does that? I know this like shaking thing. Steven, you're at 5k now? Weren't you at like 3k just a few days ago? You're almost at 6k? That's cool. Was it a lot of that? Was it that last video that did it a lot for you? Or that I think, well, the way YouTube works is interesting, so it's hard to say. It's only been about 10 minutes. Oh, what? I didn't realize I was reading this. Look at his eyes. The video has 700k. Oh, 400k. Oh, it's that video. The dream you had was work up the ghost ship. Eek. Interesting. Oh, he has the hourglass. Linebreak ship. One good video will help a channel a lot. Actually, hold on. I like the game's ending. This is, yeah, I like it too. Hold on, let me correct you on that. Because people always try to make one really good video hoping to get viral, and then people like enjoy, all of a sudden subscribe to a channel. That's not true. I see your channel needs to be decent. And then one great video will bring eyeballs, will bring volume to your channel. Then when people see the channel, they see the videos, that their videos are actually pretty good. Then YouTube will recommend it more. So don't hope for one good video. That's my, yeah. For example, when I, what really got my channel like going was my weapons thing video. What is that? Oh, I see. That's just to get to the end of the game. My weapons video, and because of that video, it brought people to my channel. Then they started watching the videos, and then they saw that the channel was decent. Anyway, am I done? What else is there to do? I'm not gonna try to 100% this. I don't feel like doing it. I feel like I've been around this already. I feel like there's more here that I haven't done. Oh, I didn't do the DS thing. Let's go play that mini game. I don't know what that is. Island. What is this? I'm at the end game now, so there's got to be something fun. Bagiro, hello. You've been streaming a lot. Wait, what? Why? I defeated those bosses, those guys' bosses. Ouch. See you later. Thanks for hanging out. Have you seen Point Crow clip where the thief says, "I'm watching Point Crow while skywarding my sword"? No, I haven't seen that. Oh, I need a part-timer. So I need to go to Goron Island and ask for them for a part-timer. I got it. I thought I was that part-timer. What time does school start in your countries? It depends. I think some schools are different, but around 8 o'clock, I think. I don't actually, what am I gonna say? I have no idea. I feel like 7, 8 o'clock. Probably 8. Items here that I didn't get. Do you need a job? No? Okay. $2,000, right? Whatever, I'll take it. Melissa, thanks for subscribing if you're here. Hope you enjoy future videos. Welcome to the channel. Do you need a job? So again, if you guys didn't hear, Monday, I will try a Link to the Past randomizer for the first time. And then Wednesday Games with Viewers. Nico, you lurk in streams. What are some ways I can make my streams better? I don't really... Sometimes I see that you're on, I jump in just to see, but then I leave because... It's usually when I'm about to drive to go home. So it's hard to say. Lately, well, okay, I've been trying to get more. I've been thinking somewhat strategically with some of my streams. What? I don't have anything specific. Oh. Ooh, what? I still don't know. I don't know. I mean, the content, sometimes I'm surprised there's like people here. I appreciate you all for being here. I had a thought once. So to get people to stay, I feel like people want to be recognized or be remembered in a way. Where do I get this part-time Goron? So getting to know some of the viewers are best. I mean, if I say this out loud, you guys are going to expect me to do it. I almost thought about, like, not writing down, somehow trying to do a way where I can remember all the viewers. But that's not, there's no way that can happen all the time. So that's it. There's no more Gorons here. Wasn't there an item here that I could have gotten, but I didn't? Or no? Get out of here. Okay, well, the part-timer that you need does not live on Goron Island. I love live streams, especially yours. Your channel hosts my first live stream. Thanks. I'm trying to see, like, why? Or, I mean, this is a good discussion because I want to figure out myself and how to be better at it. Like, why do we like live streams? Sometimes when I'm doing work, I go on Twitch just to see what is happening, just so I can feel like I'm hanging out. Maybe there's a Goron on another island, probably. Wait. There are Gorons on another island. What is this again? Capos Island? I hope I don't hit that rock. This X is in the middle of the three rocks. So maybe it's something important. Yeah, it's something to think about, because like, we either watch a stream of a streamer because they're really good at the game, or they're just cool to hang out with, right? I feel like those are the two main categories. Rude. All right. almost missed it. Are you getting sued because I don't... Oh, crap. I think I'm gonna end soon. I think so. Alright, this one is kind of hard. But it must be difficult for a reason. I thought I was done. And then another way I like to think about it is to get more viewers, you need to either that demon ship heart. That's what I have now. Rude. Get viewers to come to the stream, and then we need to get them to stay. So it's hard to think about like why people want to stay and getting them to do that. Oh, that's this. Can I get anything else here? I'll do this once. Without cheating. Would you look at that? Why people want to stay depends on your audience. It's true. Oh crap. Or maybe I should do a Oh, come on. You can do a community tab post, you know, and ask people why they like to stay and why they like to go to live streams, what they like about it. Personally, I think you should go back or go back to making videos. I think you were doing good. Today's car, this is the wrenching heart. Perhaps you do as well. For me, I am consumed with the ways of the heart. It's all for Joanne. I do it for Joanne. Joanne, the only mermaid in this world. She is picky. She eats what she likes and quite vicariously at that. Thing at this point is to what make videos on, because I definitely like to stream. Streaming, I think it's hard to stream. I have the what's the word? I'm fortunate to have a channel where I have viewers already. You didn't give me any items. Oh, okay. Rude, I was about to say. I always do this. How about that? Is that better? Gosh. Should I do an 8-ball on stream to see if I should ask them out? Should I do an 8-ball? Should I do an 8-ball on stream to see if I should ask them out? Ask who out? I don't understand. Sorry, I'm a little slow. Oh my gosh. Oh no! Jackpot, look at that. Ava, just do it. You'll never know. Honesty is the best policy. And if it's an answer we don't want, at least you know. That's how I see it. Banana Island. Banana. Oh, I haven't been naming islands. Let's call this one. Ooh, which member is here? Doo-wop is here. Swordsman scroll. Wait, I also got another fish. You're still playing the game after you beat it? Yeah, I'm a little curious. Whoa. Fair enough. Okay, I think. All right, what am I missing? Oh, you know what? Is there still fog here? The shortest video on YouTube today, like barely a second. That's an interesting way to get money. I wonder if I could do that. I will make one video. I'll put an ad in the beginning and after it, and it'll be one frame long. Oh, so there isn't any more fog. Are there any islands here? The enemies won't stop when you menu. That is kind of cheating that we're allowed to do that. I guess there's no other islands here. How do you draw this? I just want to find that beetle. Ⅰ⅙ of a second. Still no beetle. I gotta draw the bookmark. I wonder what's the longest they allow. I feel like somebody's tried it. All right, so I am done. I don't know what these items are on the right. Ship parts. What's his best time? Oh, there's 5 types of fish. Temple clear time. Will I try to 100% this? I don't know. Okay, so Monday, I have to make a new scene for my OBS. I've been playing with it. It's been kind of hard. Nico, dumb video idea. I have no idea how your computer would process it, but it would be funny to combine every one of your Breath of the Wild videos, or maybe just other Zelda videos into one video. So I've heard of that as actually a recommendation. I tried it. I'll do that when I don't have time to make a video. For example, I don't know if you saw, I made a video on just fruits. I just took pieces from, I have a video on every fruit, and then I put that all in one video. So I stole that. I used that idea and it worked. I got some views on that, because then those videos are kind of old also. And I mean, I'm sure some of you have seen, and it's been working great. My 145 tips video, that video did very well, right? So I used pieces of that video as shorts. And I am now at 3 million in the last 28 days. I've only gotten to a million in 28 days, like twice. So now I'm at 3 million because of shorts. So I'm thinking I might do a video on fungi, I guess. And just combine all my, those videos. Put them together. So, yeah, there are things that are working. Just because I have lack of time, I've been trying to be more strategic with some of the stuff that I'm doing. Anyway, oh, I have to gift a membership. Random gifted membership time. So reminder, the schedule is Monday. First time playing a randomizer. And Wednesday, games with viewers. How many members do I have? I didn't update the text. We are at 45 members. By next week, I think it'll drop. I think. Well, now we are at 46. And the gifted membership goes to... Ava! Congratulations. Yay. Somebody who was involved in the chat, at least this time. Not some random lurker. Rupees in chat, congratulations. So it's weird. I spend $3 on a membership. How much of that goes to me? Half of that. So I spend $1.50. That's just a weird one. That's a weird idea. And I'm also paying my own for my own membership. Which is, I don't know. YouTube is interesting. All right, everybody. Hopefully I can figure out my stream by Monday. My setup. I just have to make a new scene. First time randomizer. Everybody, thanks so much for hanging out. We beat the game. We did it. You wanted to do YouTube? I did. I just find it interesting. We beat the game. I can add it to my list. I think I have like four more Zelda games I can think of that I need to beat. Anyway, everybody have a good night, and I'll see you next time.